My name is Peter Enzinger. I'm the director for the Center for Esophageal and Gastric Cancer at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. When patients are confronted with such a devastating diagnosis as cancer, it's not a simple solution by any means, and in fact it requires many different people working together to help a patient through this ordeal. In many ways I see myself as the quarterback of the team. I coordinate with other members of our team that include my nurse practitioner, most importantly, my administrative assistant, and then of course I work with program nurses, infusion nurses, nutritionists, social workers, really a whole gamut of people who really can have a significant impact on the quality of life for patients with this disease. We all love what we do. We have great respect for each other. And really, as a team that communicates well, we can really achieve the best outcome for our patients in often bad situations. To be able to help people in this important battle is an incredible privilege for all of us. What patients need to know is that we're here for them, and that we will do everything we can to make your quality of life as good as possible and to make you live as long as possible.